How would you choose one number, or at least a very small range of numbers, that accurately represents the typical salary of nursing or geography majors? Would you choose the value at which the frequency is the highest, the value at which frequency is lowest, the value right in the middle of the distribution, the biggest value on the x-axis, or the average? Choose all that you think would work. There's more than one correct answer.